During the early Mycenaean period, art was very simple. Figures were hardly human, but that hasn't stopped archaeologists from identifying these figurines as female, most likely goddesses. Most figurines from this time period were actually mainly of women and consisted of three main frescoes from this time period contained basic outlines of the body with simple lines and the very bare minimum for features on the body. Body parts were over-exaggerated. Faces also utilized simple lines for figures and decoration during the Mycenaean period. During the so-called Dark Ages, art pretty much disappeared. People were too busy wondering where their next meal was going to come from to worry about luxuries like art. But just because you didn't need art doesn't mean you still don't need pottery to hold food and liquids. So pottery went back to very basic concepts of just a couple of lines and some circles for decoration. This continued until the Archaic period. During the Archaic period, statues become much larger than the little figurines from the Mycenaean period. The artists start to focus more on body features as well. Faces started to include very detailed scenes with complex decorations on them. More detail was spent on the bodies, moving away from just an outline with major features. By the end of the Archaic period, faces were becoming very intricate pieces of art.